Good morning, children. Welcome back. I'm your host, Abdul Rahman, and let's go straight into part 2 today, as we have already completed part 1. In part 2, we are going to tackle test number 9, which is the first activity of part 2. Test number 9 is a focus on vocabulary. So, you should have a sound vocabulary in order to get the full marks for this test. In 2016, the focus was on conjunctions or discourse markers. For example, I will complete an English course as soon as my exams are over. So, as soon as is a type of a conjunction or a discourse marker. In 2017, it came up to an array of selection. For example, you can say, if you had some words such as participate and participant and participation, you have been given three words. And suppose you have to fill in the blank such as this: there were dash in the grounds, there were participants in the grounds. So out of these three words, you had to choose the correct word and fill in the blank. In 2018, it was changed into a gap-filling activity where a passage was given and within brackets, there was a description given to each word. So, based on the description, you had to choose the correct word from the box given above and then write that word in that particular blank. And finally, in 2019, it became a sort of a very simplistic method. For example, you had to choose if the answer is finish, end or close. If you say close, end, finish are similar words, that's correct, you are exactly right. But depending on the sentence, you had to choose or you have to choose in this stance what word is the most suitable for that gap. Now, my dear children, I will be giving you some practice activities. In this practice activities, I am expecting you to complete those activities and send it to me via WhatsApp. Thank you. I'll see you again tomorrow with another lesson.